Tributes have begun pouring in for Joyce Ogiest, local music icon, eminent folklorist, and one of the pioneers in production and recording of St. Lucia folk music. Miss Ogiest's contribution to chorale and folk music has been immeasurable, and she was instrumental in the recording and preservation of indigenous music. Miss Ogiest is best known for her research and promotion of the music of St. Lucian folklorists, including Sesende Scott, Eric Adley, and Florita Marquis. In addition to her many music compilations, she published St. Lucia Sings, a book of St. Lucian folk songs in 1984, and Oral and Folk Traditions of St. Lucia in 1986. During her many years as a music education specialist with the government of St. Lucia, she coordinated numerous research and training programs on local culture and folklore. In the 1970s and 1980s, she led the popular folk band Uranora Voices, which were instrumental in the resurgence of folk music. Miss Ogiest's talents went way beyond singing, and she was also well known for her sporting prowess in the netball arena. In 1969, she received the award for Sportswoman of the Year and represented St. Lucia regionally and internationally in the sporting discipline. In April 2000, she was named in the OAS list of outstanding women of the 20th century and was inducted into the Hall of Fame for both sports and music. The Minister with responsibility for Culture and Creative Industries, Senator Honorable Fortuna Bell Rose, expressed her appreciation for the work done by the late Joyce Ogiest.
Joyce, of course, has been an icon in St. Lucia and St. Lucian culture, and people like me, one of her students really, from the era when we did music, you know, in schools, across the primary schools in St. Lucia in 1973, 74 thereabout. And of course for me too, Joyce was an outstanding person. She was an outstanding St. Lucian sportswoman. She was our first sportswoman of the year in St. Lucia in 1968, 69 thereabout. And of course, you know, as a country, we owe it to her, you know, to celebrate her life. You know, she deserved a lot. She worked a lot from from the north and south, the length and breadth of this country. She gave service to our country. And so we have to acknowledge and respect, you know, the contribution that she has made. And I'm happy that, of course, our country did that. She's been awarded time and time again for her efforts. And we can only continue to show appreciation for people like Joyce.
In between music and sports, Miss Ogiest also served as a justice of peace and coordinator of various national activities. In 1978, she received the singular honor of having her photograph on the 10-cent stamp of St. Lucia. She is noted as the pioneer of the Festival of Carols, and in 2017, she was awarded Most Excellent Order of the British Empire, OBE. Denise Joyce Ogiest's achievements will continue to inspire many in sports and music throughout St. Lucia. From the Government Information Service, I am Anicia Antoine reporting.